Behave!
Hello, hello, and welcome back to another Skyrim video. As always, we're trying to beat this game, finally. So, let's do the next quest. Find the blaze line. Okay. Yeah, it's not gonna let me travel while I'm inside. Why is it taking so long to load?
Okay.
God fucking damn it. Where is it?
God damn it, why I keep...
And you've gone under the pretty face.
God damn. Okay. There you go. See what he did? You see what he did? What blessing do I have? Well, why is she so... Well, I'm doing that. Boost. There she goes. Conjuration. Oh, it's already 82. Okay. Just one more level and I gotta get two. Do I have a regular bow? Was 100. Dang. See what happens now. Ah.
Thank you. Guys. Jesus Christ. He's still not dead. Hey. That was a quest. Okay. Do I have double-headed stuff? Let me save now, so I'm gonna die again. Gonna have to kill this bug. So what should I summon? Peter, I gotta restart this shit. You know, Skyrim's giving me problems.
Is someone there?
Kind of. Buying shit. What the hell is that? Hey, why are you fighting? Yeah.
Oh, that. Now you want to help? Good boy. You know what? I'll take you both. Where's my bear? Okay. Who should I summon? Where you going?
This one's mine.
Damn.
Your thoughts make me angry.
Who is this person?
I'm getting killed.
Damn. Nope. Okay.
I've told you where Skyhaven Temple is. I trust you to get us there in one piece. Goodbye, then.
Oh, they will follow me? I didn't fucking do that. Can't see shit. Who should I? Yeah, probably something. I called him.
looks promising.
Yes, definitely early Akaviri stonework here.
We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the pillar on the left.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those guards left in our way.
Fuck, let me see. Come over here, you numbnuts. Let me save yet.
Wonderful, remarkably well preserved.
Ooh.
Here's the blood seal, another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered me with Cyrodiil?
I mean, I have my own light, but whatever.
It is. Cauldron's walls, so well preserved. I've never seen a finer example of early Second Era Kaviri sculpture in relief.
Esmer, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yes, yes, let's see what we have. Look, here is Alduin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the Dragon Cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their Dragon Overlord, the legendary Dragon War. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the volume. You see, here is fallen from the sky, the Nord Toms, masters of the voice, are arrayed.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory, mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and Ulduin.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice. If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky, or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War, or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards? Only if you don't know how to use it. All the great heroes have had to learn to use their power. Those that shrank from their destiny. Well, you've never heard of them, have you? And there are the villains, those that misused their power. There's always a choice, and there's always a risk. But if you live in fear of what might go wrong, you'll end up doing nothing. Like the Greybeards up on their mountain. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place. In search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the Blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they need their ancient mission fulfilled as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history. I know the prophecy by heart. Once all Blades knew it, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the world. When the brass tower rocks and time is reshaped. When the thrice blessed fail and the red tower trembles. When the dragonborn ruler loses his throne and the white tower falls. When the snow tower lies sundered. Kinless, bleeding, the World Eater wakes, and the wheel turns upon the last Dragonborn.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna look around some more, see what the old Blades left for us.
Yes, yes, that's an excellent idea. Who knows what other lost treasures we might discover.
Oh, okay. Okay, so I guess I'll do it for this video. Back to the Greybeards. And yeah. Wait, did I do another quest without doing it? Well, whatever. I'll see you guys. Damn, it got dark. You know, you can leave the fire. God damn it. Anyway. See you guys in the next video.